This is the MMT for shoulder external rotation. The primary movers for external rotation are the teres minor and infraspinatus. For this test, you can have your patient either prone or sitting on the table. Have them move into internal rotation and resist them moving back into external rotation for 3 to 5 seconds for strength.